Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are in Ships at Sea. Now, I just made a review for this video, pretty poor quality, but hey, it's whatever. But this is part one of my empire. So we got Fisherman 4, because I think it looks cool. Keep me telling, because that's the channel name. I will be changing the channel looks in a little bit though. Let's get into it. Oh, something looks different. I don't know what it is, but something looks different. Nork. I got 50,000. I think that's enough to actually buy a boat. Let me check real quick. Let's do the good old quicker check. Boats. It is. No way. I can already buy a new boat. And this is the next one. The long lining boat is this one. Huh. Alright. Well, let's buy it. We've already bought our first boat. We're gonna make the name. What should I name it? Give me a second. Hey guys, we back. I named it Bluebird because I think that's fitting. How many colors we got? White, red, green, blue. Blue's not gonna work. Red looks pretty cool. Green. I think green looks pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I think that's it. I also think we aren't gonna really upgrade anything. So let's get moving. Let's get to the ship transportation. We got... Alright, deliver building materials and deliver groceries. And deliver medicine. I'm only gonna do short missions, honestly. Oh, wait, we got the groceries first. Let's get a go. And then place that. We're gonna be doing this for a second, so maybe I'll speed the section up. Last one. Alright. Bring it up. Place it down. Like right there. Open up this door. Untether. Untether. I don't know why I docked. Let's get out of here. We're gunning it. Alright, now we're moving. Oh yeah, this is definitely much faster than the rowboat, I feel. We're moving. Snail's paced. But we're moving. Actually, you wanna know what I'm eating right now? I'm eating Spanish mackerel. Oh yeah, this Spanish mackerel good. Come on. There we go. really good. Not that. We about to turn. Let's turn. Actually, the hood off. Because without the hood, it looks so cinematic. We heading up this way. Alright. Really, I forgot just how slow the boats were. Like, honestly, I don't know. Maybe the pedal boat was faster. But we booking. We're trying to book at 6.5 knots. You know, that's pretty slow. First business of upgrade, which is going... Honestly, we could probably do the upgrade stuff after. Yeah, I think we're gonna have enough money to completely upgrade the propeller. And that's about it. This first destination should be... Let's check this cool put. Yes, the groceries. That's the first stop. Isn't this so cool though? How we're just able to walk around a boat. This is definitely a very underpowered boat. Do have to say. But we coming up on our first destination. Very wavy for this boat. Alright. Dock. This is a pretty far dock, but whatever. We got the groceries. Wander up here quick. It should be a pretty quick stop. I love this game. The game looks so good. It's good. Actually, let's get a screeny. Enter the boat. Come on. Oh. Alright. Bring this up here. And one more. Alright, we got it. Set it down. Alright. Now, what we are going to need is a good screeny. Which that was. But besides a good screeny, we're going to need to take our boat somewhere else. So let's reverse. And pull that way. Come on. Pull, stick it forward. And that right there is how you turn a boat. Because this right here is our next port. Meet you there. Probably gonna fast forward. Let's go. Alright, that's enough fast forwarding time. Here we are. Coming up to the dock. Excited to be here. Actually, let's blow the horn real quick. Hear what it sounds like. Really high pitch, huh? But we is coming up. Actually, it looks like we're veering off course just a little bit. This is the big one. Yeah, this one's got the 5 cargo. Go out to this person. Come on. Oh, don't hit it. Don't hit it. Please don't hit it. Please don't hit it. Oh, I gotta move closer to the dock. Come on. I am payload to the dock. What are you talking about? Oh, I gunned it too much. Hello? How do I dock it? Alright, gun it backwards. It's gonna say reduce speed to dock. I'm gonna say okay. Can I dock? No? Don't tell me bugged. It bugged. Okay. So, is this our first bug of the episode? It would appear so. Oh, I docked at a weird angle, but I docked. This one is, yep, all the cargo. All the heavy construction utensils and stuff. So let's unload this. You know, I'm enjoying this game so far. If you guys want to see more of the series, just let me know. If the comments aren't acting weird, like they sometimes do. But let's chop off this cog. If you guys got any name suggestions, please let me know. I don't think Bluebird's the best name. How much more? Two more cargo pieces and a medicine. Okay. Well, engine, yeah, that costs a lot for that engine upgrade. Honestly, shouldn't I just save my money for a new boat? No. I feel like they need to add more boats. I mean, the game's kind of dry with the amount of boats it has. It's only got like a couple. Way more to go. It's kind of sad, honestly. They're supposed to add way more in the future. So we're probably going to make another series after this series, after everything's updated. Alright. Complete the all. So now all I need to go to is Kaloya. Or wherever that is. I don't know what that is. Let's book it. I think I know what it is. Pretty sure, I mean, I could be wrong, but I think it's this way, right? Yeah, it's that way. It's these houses this way. I am not a mathematician, but I think I would just be able to fit. But I mean, I ain't doing that. Oh, look. Now it makes it so that the waypoint shows up on your compass at the top of the screen. So we are currently heading over to, oh, we're gonna crash. Whew, okay. That was a close one. Alright. What do we got here? Searchlight. Start one. Salt, sugar. Alright. Salt, sugar, best coffee, espresso, pocket knife. Got a jug, gasola, boots, jacket, suitcase looking thing. Make sure we don't crash. We got handyman power tools. We got more jugs and stuff. Life jacket, what is this? Neostar? I don't know what that is. be looking good. Come into the back. Fish. Alright. Let's go. Whew. Alright, we pull one up to the island. An astonishing 6.4 knots. Let's bring it in. If I'm correct, I can bring it in at the medium cargo ports, I think. Coming up quick, better figure. Let's go with this one if we can do it first try. And that's if I even can't do it. Oh, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Well, if I did a first try, I crashed a little bit. Oh yeah, I can get up here. Oh, well, this is fast. This is very good. Drop it off. After this, we head back. After this, we're gonna head back over to the main port. And now the medicine has been delivered. $65,000. So $60,000 later, and we are fully. And we have unloaded all of our cargo. We are all good to go. All right. Let's do a 3-point turning thing. I think I can make it. I don't think I can make it. I believe I'll smack into it. Oof, that's close. That was close. 6.4 knots. That is a boat record right there. I see the tires. That's where we go. Let's head over there. So, is it weird that one tire is different than the other tire? I know you see that, right? So, if you look, one tire, the right tire, is a completely different tire than the left. What about over here? And that's the same over here. Like, we got this cogwheel-looking one, and then we got a regular, like, car tire. And they all have different treads. So cool. Oh, lag spike. Probably because it's the front of the boat. Let me get out of the front of the boat. And the front has a tire that's, like, cut in half. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, no. I'm good. I only turn up here. I forgot. I thought I missed my shot. 65,000. Let's actually look in my book real quick. I'm an amateur certified class 1. Give me total experience 757. Mission skill tree. Skill tree is gonna be important. Fishing is the next one. We're gonna acquire the long line skill because I think we're gonna need that in the future. And basic engineer 1. Yeah, that's all I can get. Oh, done. Come on. Make it. Yeah, we made it. Easy. Look at these boats. If only these boats were in the game. I wonder why not add them. I mean, they're from Fishing North Atlantic, but still. I don't know if it would be a good idea to add them, or if they wouldn't add them for a reason. Like, why not Adam? You know? They're cool. I can see in the inside. Hold up, can you see in the inside of those ships? Oh, that's the little like study guy. Remember that? Fishing North Atlantic, I haven't played that game in so long. These are the big boys. Alright, anyway. We are coming up at a dock. Oh, it's that one. I get what it's called, but it's so cool and iconic. I remember playing that Fishing North Atlantic. We're gonna have to do a Fishing North Atlantic comparison video. But this is part one. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, boys. Oh, gold. I don't know who watches. Alright, we pulling up. Put the throttle down. Yank it forward. I mean, sideways. Oh. Not me. I didn't crash it, I swear. A boat stopped. Let's turn the engine off. How bad is the condition? Oh, I can't repair all that. That is unfortunate. I need 5 more to repair that. Maybe I can get that 5 more some other time. But I don't have what I need for that 5 more. But let's see, actually, how far away we were from a new boat. And if it's worth waiting. Boats. 999. Okay. So, as of right now, I think it is worth the upgrade of Bluebird. I think it is worth upgrading. Could be wrong, but I'm just gonna upgrade the propeller because it's cheap. So we got the propeller. I could get an engine, but I think that's too much money for not enough game. So I think we're just gonna leave it like that. Huh. Fish? That's interesting. Maintenance, repair all. So we got left with 54,000. I think we're gonna get that new boat in the next episode. Oh, well, I think it crashed. We're gonna end it here, guys.